Toy Story 5 is the worst idea.
Wait, it was announced?
Yeah, but a lot of fans are mad. They think the series should have ended at Toy Story 3, which was when Andy grew up, moved to college, and passed his toys to another child.
What would the plot even be? Woody left his friends for Bo Peep.
Well, fans are saying that it'll follow a new set of toys, but that's completely wrong. It's confirmed that Tim Allen is still going to be the voice for Buzz. But I think there's two things that could happen. One, Toy Story 5 could be a prequel that follows Woody's backstory. Two, Andy finds out the toys are real, just like Sid did in Toy Story 1. But in this, Andy teams up with the toys to try and find Woody.
Honestly, I will watch it if they bring back Keanu Reeves as the stuntman.